I'm just at the side of the cathedral here, and I've just come across this wee plaque. It says that this is the grove, and John Wesley, founder of Methodism, preached here on several occasions. Didn't know that. And the big St. Patrick's Centre is just down here, as far as I know.